Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. The mark to Loth. Very well. Then touch the take nourish.
To make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. What a sick joke. Asking us.
Ashen One, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire. The mark of ash will guide thee to the land of the Lords. To Lothric, where the homes of the Lords converge. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One.